So I forced my friends to send me a voice record of them screaming.